My boys, if you will listen, I will sing to you a song. So sit you down beside me, and I won't detain you long. In Milwaukee last October, I chanced to get a sight in the timber droger Bigler belonging to Detroit. Watcher, catcher, jump up in a jubajoo. Give her sheet and let her boil, the boys will put her through. You ought to seen her howling as the wind was blowing free on her passage down to Buffalo from Milwaukee. 'Twas on a Sunday morning about the hour of 10, the Robert Emmett towed us out into Lake Michigan. We made sail where she left us in the middle of the fleet, and the wind came from the southward, so we had to give her sheet. Watcher, catcher, jump up in a jubajoo. Give her sheet and let her boil, the boys will put her through. You ought to seen her howling as the wind was blowing free on her passage down to Buffalo from Milwaukee. That night the wind came down, my boys, and blew both stiff and strong, and swiftly through Lake Michigan the Bigler she plowed on, and far before her foaming bows the fiery waves did fling, with every stitch of canvas set in her course's wing and wing. Watcher, catcher, jump up in a jubajoo. Give her sheet and let her boil, the boys will put her through. You ought to seen her howling as the wind was blowing free on her passage down to Buffalo from Milwaukee. But the wind, it came ahead before we reached the Manitou's. 2½ a day, my boy, just suited the Bigler's crew. From the foxes to the beavers, we steered her full and by, and we held her to the wind just as close as she would lie. Watcher, catcher, jump up in a jubajoo. Give her sheet and let her boil, the boys will put her through. You ought to seen her howling as the wind was blowing free on her passage down to Buffalo from Milwaukee. Skilligilly and wobble shank the entrance to the straits. We might have passed the fleet ahead if they'd hove to and wait, but we drove them all before us, the handiest air you saw, right out into Lake Huron through the Straits of Mackinac. Watcher, catcher, jump up in a jubajoo. Give her sheet and let her boil, the boys will put her through. You ought to seen her howling as the wind was blowing free on her passage down to Buffalo from Milwaukee. When in Lake Huron we made Presque Isle and then we bore away, the wind was fair and we soon flew by the Isle of Thunder Bay. The wind came from the westward and we in the starboard tack, with a good lookout ahead for the light on Point of Bark. Watcher, catcher, jump up in a jubajoo. Give her sheet and let her boil, the boys will put her through. You ought to seen her howling as the wind was blowing free on her passage down to Buffalo from Milwaukee. We made the light, we kept in sight of the Michigan shore, a pikin' for the rivers like we'd oft times done before. Abreast of Port Huron, our anchor we let go, and the sweepstakes she came and took the Bigler in tow. Watcher, catcher, jump up in a jubajoo. Give her sheet and let her boil, the boys will put her through. You ought to seen her howling as the wind was blowing free on her passage down to Buffalo from Milwaukee. The sweepstakes she took 8 in tow, barks, brigs, and fore and afts. She hauled us down to Lake St. Clair and stuck us on the flats. We parted the hunter's tow line and trying to get relief when the Bigler went slam-bang into the stern of the Maple Leaf. Watch her, catch her, jump up in a jubajoo. Give her sheet and let her boil, the boys will put her through. You ought to seen her howling as the wind was blowing free on her passage down to Buffalo from Milwaukee. The sweepstakes she has left us outside of the river light, Lake Erie for to roam and the blustery winds to fight. The wind was blowing fair, and we paddle our own canoe, and our nose points for the dummy on our way to Buffalo. Watch her, catch her, jump up in a jubajoo. Give her sheet and let her boil, the boys will put her through. You ought to seen her howling as the wind was blowing free on her passage down to Buffalo from Milwaukee. We made the O, flew by Long Point, the wind was blowing free, and down along the Canada shore, Port Colborne on our lee. Oh, what's that looms in the distance? We all know as we draw near, for like a guiding star shone the light on Buffalo Pier. Watch her, catch her, jump up in a jubajoo. Give her sheet and let her boil, the boys will put her through. You ought to seen her howling as the wind was blowing free on her passage down to Buffalo from Milwaukee. And now, my boys, we're landed safe in Buffalo Creek at last. At Reed's elevator, the Bigler she's made fast, and in Tim Doyle's saloon, the bottle it will pass, for we are jolly shipmates, and we'll drink a social glass. Watch her, catch her, jump up in a jubajoo. Give her sheet and let her boil, the boys will put her through. You ought to seen her howling as the wind was blowing free on her passage down to Buffalo from Milwaukee. We soon received our stamps from our skipper, Carl McKee, and with our bags we went ashore, but not to go on a spree. To Abe's and Moe's we started, where we arrived in quiet repose, and the boys fixed us up with a splendid suit of clothes. Watch her, catch her, jump up in a jubajoo. Give her sheet and let her boil, the boys will put her through. You ought to seen her howling as the wind was blowing free on her passage down to Buffalo from Milwaukee. And now my song is ended, and I hope that I've pleased you. Let's drink on to the Bigler, her officers and crew, and may she sail next fall in command of Carl McKee between the ports of Buffalo and Milwaukee. Watch her, catch her, jump up in a jubajoo. Give her sheet and let her boil, the boys will put her through. You ought to seen her howling as the wind was blowing free on her passage down to Buffalo from Milwaukee.